how amazing flat the water today morning is. I love mornings are great. Okay, I run back and I will explain to you guys what is going on today. So yeah, that was a great start in the day. My GoPro just stopped working, so I don't know what happened. Today, kinda big day for me, exciting day for me. It's like my first big event. But let me go down because it's so bright here and it's so hot. Oh my God. Oh, it's already so hot. It's 10 a.m. in the morning and we have already 30 degrees outside. So yeah, the summer is official, finally here. Yeah, today, exciting day. I have my first big event in BH Hotel Mallorca. So that's a huge complex and they have a huge stage where they invite the best DJs from the whole world. And today is the opening party. Today I will film Steve Aoki. And that's so exciting for me because I'm a big fan of Steve Aoki. But I will tell you the story a little bit later. And yeah, I also have this for today. That's like the super bad motherfucker. So that's the Tamron 17-200mm zoom lens from Steve. So at this point, thanks to my buddy Steve that I can rent this zoom lens for one day. Yeah, that's today. Super hyped. I will take you guys. I will try to vlog as much stuff as I can. I also have some important meetings before. So yeah, and we will see us when we are on the way to Magaluf. Okay. All right, on my way to Magaluf. I'm like completely in summer mode because it's still so hot. Now I just need Steve. I'm so sweaty that I even can't make this. Okay, Steve incoming. Oh, hi Steve.
Hello Tilo.
Would you like to shoot some B-footage?
B-roll? I will,
He did a short video about the importance of B-roll. You can check it out right here about his head. Check it out. And
where is it?
The B-roll you will see right now is from Steve. Enjoy, and we will see you in Magaluf. Peace! Wish that you could build a time machine so you could see the things no one can see. Feels like you're standing on the edge, looking at the stars and wishing you were them. What do you do when a chapter ends? Do you close the book and never read it again? Where do you go when your story's done? You can be who you were or who you'll become. Something fast for the vlog because we really don't have time. We have to start filming. Entry started. I will try to talk as much as I can for the vlog. But for me it's like a special day because 3 years ago I was in BCM, so the big club here in Magaluf. I was like a normal tourist standing there with my like little GoPro 4 Black Edition next to him. Like a fanboy, you know? Oh, look, like a total newbie. The manager of Steve Aoki took my GoPro into the DJ cabin and filmed in the DJ cabin for me where I'm not allowed to go inside. So I was so hyped and I say, whoa, I have footage from the DJ cabin. How amazing is that? And I was, what? How is this possible? Thank you so much. Huh? I was like such a big fanboy. And I thought this day it would be amazing to stand someday next to the DJs and film something. So, and then I started to start my filmmaking shit. And now we are here. Last year I filmed Martin Garrix, Hardwell, Afrojack, and now Steve Aoki, which was the first guy why I started this. Pretty hyped about this, pretty excited. We'll go inside. I will take the camera, so I will show you some stuff. Perhaps I can talk to you guys inside. Perhaps I can talk to Steve Aoki with this, but I don't know, it's the first time I'm filming in stage, so I have to try all I can do. I don't know. It's just my first time. I want to do my job good, and when I have time, I do the vlog. Steve is helping me, so again, Steve.
Let's go. Let's do it.
Let's do it. Okay. 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 You can be who you were, or
who you'll become.
So, now time-lapse, you hear the music, it's starting, so now focus on the work, complete focus on the work. Time-lapse, hyperlapse, and then Aoki is coming and let's fucking go. I'm just in love with coffee. Yeah, that's a change, huh? It's the next day. I'm back in my office. I also started editing the after movie from Steve Aoki yesterday. We had like 8 SD cards. You can see it here. All these SD cards we used yesterday. But at the moment, I'm looking through 90 gigabytes of Steve Aoki time-lapse, hyperlapse stuff, pictures. Slow motion, 4K stuff. The night was just insane. I had absolutely no time to vlog, just 1 second. And at the end, every battery was empty of the GH5. My microphone battery was empty, the light battery, SD cards were full. It just was not possible. Yesterday was just so much fun. It was, yeah, the location. I mean, you saw the footage. It's just amazing. If you want to see the complete after movie, when it's finished, I will put it up here, so you can check it out. So in the corner you can, or I will put it in the description down below when the video is finished. Thanks for watching, guys. As always, if you like the video, smash, destroy, whatever, the like button. Take a hammer and whatever you want to do. Subscribe if you haven't already. We will see us at the next one. Will be an exciting summer, so that's it for today, guys. Thanks for watching. Have a great day as always and peace out. Ciao. I met her pumping gas at Pompeii.